Approximately 10% of active galactic nuclei exhibit relativistic jets. They do, which are powered by accretion of matter onto supermassive black holes, yeah, oh yeah. While the measured width profiles of such jets on large scales agree with theories of magnetic collimation, predicted structure on accretion disk scales at the jet launch point have not been detected. We report radio interferometry observations at 1.3 millimeter wavelength of the elliptical galaxy M87 that spatially resolved the base of the jet in this source the derived size of 5.5 plus or minus 0.4 Schwarzschild radii is significantly smaller than the innermost edge of a retrograde accretion disk, suggesting that the M87 jet is powered by an accretion disk in a prograde orbit around a spinning black hole. Black hole, that's right, I said black